let's go to the Northwest restaurant. I like their foods there, nayeon. So this is my first date with nayeon. Hopefully it goes well. Although, I kinda miss senpai.
Oh my god, it's Yan-chan with
nayeon. Yan-chan, be my bestie.
Nayeon, I love you.
Stand twice.
I love you, Yan-chan and nayeon.
Slay ayano.
Guys, it's them.
Say hi for me, Yan-chan.
Well, I'm so famous.
I wish I was ayano.
Nayeon ex ayano. Pop, pop, pop. I love you, woo.
Ayano, let's be bestie.
Ayano, mommy.
I love you and nayeon. I wish I was you.
Nayeon, this usually happens.
Yeah, hope you enjoy the experience.
Oh, thanks. I guess I have fans now. Edgar, you're guarding this door.
Haha, yeah. JYP hired me as a security guard.
Hey, whatever. I'm so hungry. Where should we sit, nayeon?
Anywhere's okay. I'm fine.
Hello. Can I get two burgers and drinks for me and my girlfriend?
Oh my god, for nayeon and you OFC. No need to pay.
Oh, thanks.
I will be cooking it.
Okay.
Oh, and I have your drinks.
AWW, thanks. So delicious.
I have an extra one on the counter.
Ooh, yay.
Yoisho.
Same drink, but in a can.
Yes, oh, and your burgers are finally ready. Enjoy.
Wow, you made it delicious. I would come here as a K-pop idol.
Thank you so much. It was great to have you here.
I love you, nayeon. Wasn't it a good date?
Yeah, it was. So when did you get into my group?
Well, I got into your group in 2019 during your fancy era. I really liked it and danced to it.
Aw, I love fancy. It's a good song to be happy.
Ayano and nayeon were talking and hanging out at the cafe. They decided to go to the cafe again tomorrow, but something unexpectedly happened the next day.
Hello guys, I got revived thanks to Info-chan, so I wanted to make plans with her.
What's the plan, Taro Yamada?
Oh, I thought I told you.
Well, tell me it again to your viewers.
So, I want to kidnap nayeon so I can have Ayano back after I didn't want to go to the Twice concert to just listen to Mozart.
Taro, you should have accepted her. You know she's a yandere.
Alright. Especially after killing people in my old school rich academy. But now, we're at academy on a budget.
So Taro, I can help people I message like Ayano. I helped her to get you.
Okay. So what do I do, Info-chan?
I have prices, but it isn't money. It's something else. So since you wanna kidnap nayeon, the kidnapping checklist costs 10, but it's a discount today, alright?
Oh my god, so cheap. So what currency?
Panty shots.
Oh my god, what a creeper.
Don't worry about it, do it anyway. Even if a girl caughts you, I'll prevent the principal from giving you consequences.
Okay, but if it doesn't happen, I blame you.
Trust me, send me those panty shots by lunchtime.
That's hard.
Fine, I'll give you more time then.
Thank you so much. I will go back to my class and do those during break time. Anyways, thanks Info-chan, and see ya. I would like Info-chan if she didn't offer panty shots, but I have to do it anyways.
Taro, you have a lot of homework to do.
Okay, miss. I need to go to the restroom. Anyways, it's time.
WF, are you doing?
Oh shit. Sorry, it's for an social experiment, IG. I failed. I need to message Info-chan about this. Hey, Info-chan. One girl caught me doing panty shots. Taro.
Fine, if you don't want to do panty shots, I heard most girls like pictures, doing poses and stuff, so this might work for you. Info-chan.
Okay, thanks. Finally something normal. Taro.
No problem, Taro Yamada. Pleasure doing business with you. Info-chan.
Who wants pictures?
Me.
Me. Everyone.
Pose for the camera.
Okay, class, now it's lunchtime. You can go now, but don't be late.
Okay, it's lunchtime. I need to talk to Info-chan. I should talk to her on the rooftop. Barely anyone goes there. There's so many good spots on the roof, but I will decide to pick the back of the rooftop. Finally, Info-chan, you're here.
Thanks, Taro. I'll sneak panty shots of these girls for myself.
Okay. So now, how do I kidnap Nayeon?
Okay, so it's gonna be hard, so... First, you need to get a syringe along with a sedative. A sedative can make you fall asleep for 30-1 hours or long. Second, make sure no one is around and it's just you, Ayano, and Nayeon.
Oh, that's a hard one.
Make sure there are no people around Taro. Maybe ask them to leave?
Oh, you're right.
Third, go behind her with no hesitation. Just do it. And carry her, even if it's tiring to a place you're going to. Lastly, tie her up and put tape on her mouth so she shuts up.
Okay, sounds good. But where do I get the syringe and sedative?
Oh, you have to get it at the nurse's office. The nurse is strong, so kill her as you can.
Hehe, I'll try to. I'll see you later, Info-chan.
Bye-bye.
Good luck, Taro Yamada.
This should be easy. Time to go back to my classroom.
Now any question on how to commit arson?
How do we get away from it?
Go in disguise or just run for it and don't get your DNA in it. So class, there was a missing person during the Twice concert, so be on a lookout. This was from Megumi's message and I have to say it. I hope none of y'all weren't doing shit because someone gave birth there so didn't even go to our school.
I'm all right.
Yeah, IG.
I did nothing.
Okay, good. Y'all made a mess like a baby. So now I'm gonna let you go.
Good. You make weird lessons. Okay, now it's time. Okay, the teachers are cleared, so now, let's go to the nurse's office.
Hello, are you hurt?
I have a question.
Okay, tell me it.
Yo,
what the food?
Oh shit, let's get the syringe and sedative. Ahahahaha. Ugh, I should hide the body. I need to do it quietly. Yay, didn't leave a bloodstain. Oh shoot, the door's open. They didn't see me at least. I'm gonna take off the jacket, too hot. Now I'ma get the syringe. Where is it though? Oh, both of them were right here. Yes, I got it. Now it's time, hehe. I arrived, and I see them talking. I'm ready to do it, but I think I should disguise myself. This is my disguise. Time to go.
What are you doing? Nayeon Yeonnan.
Where am I?
You're finally awake.
Who are you?
I'm Ayano's girlfriend.
No, you're not.
Yes, you are. You literally stole her, and she wanted to watch your stupid performance.
That's her choice. I know you listen to classical music and judge Ayano's music taste.
You know nothing. I will torture you.
Wait.
The next day.
Kohai, I have to tell you something.
What is it? I don't wanna talk to you.
Oh ha.
What?
I was gonna tell that we're breaking up.
Good, because I'm dating Nayeon.
Oh no, you're not.
What do you mean, senpai?
Because you won't have her.
I will, and I know you kidnapped her.
No, I didn't.
Yes, I did. I saw you disguising yourself before you went in.
Whatever. I wasn't there, gonna leave you. Have a good life by yourself.
You too, senpai. I will never see you ever again.
A few days later, Nayeon started falling in love with senpai. Ayano started slowly forgetting Nayeon. Senpai started getting chocolates for Nayeon to feed her.
Hey Nayeon, I got chocolates for you.
Oh my god, thank you. I've been starving. Can you please make my hands free? It hurts.
Ugh, fine. Is that better?
Yeah, thank you.
Here's your chocolates finally.
Aw, it's the brand of chocolates I like it. Thank you so much. You would be a good boy, I mean a good person.
Oh, no problem. Let's go to a restaurant to eat somewhere since you deserve it.
Oh my god, yay.
Senpai and Nayeon got ready and went to the restaurant to have a date.
Hello, can I order two burgers?
Did you kidnap Nayeon?
No, why?
Your girlfriend looks like Nayeon.
Sorry, but be right back. Nayeon, let's go.
Okay.
Stay right here. I'll be right back. Don't let anyone take you.
Tomate?
You're back. What are you doing? Oh shit, don't take my kita-
Leave me and my girlfriend alone. I need to put on a jacket on. Now I'ma go talk to Nayeon. I'm back.
Did you get the food?
The lady refused to serve us.
Okay, can we just talk?
Alright then.
Senpai and Nayeon were talking, but they didn't realize something. Someone was watching them. They didn't know who they were, but Senpai was in danger.
HMPH. Senpai stole Nayeon. It's too late also. I have a plan cause I hate Senpai. There he is. I called him to come over for no reason. Haha, he's gone. I also let Nayeon go, so I can have her. Love that. I'm gonna send it to Info-chan.
Oh my god, you killed Taro Y, Info-chan.
He stole Nayeon from me, so it was a good choice.
Okay, you failed. You don't know where Nayeon is. She's saved by Megami, your worst rival. You're gonna regret it. So it was I killed Ayano. She thought Nayeon was gonna be safe if Taro was gone. Taro kept a Nayeon waiting, but she knew it was time. So Ayano had failed me. Next target is her mother. She made my dad failed. Watch out, Ryoba Aishi.